Yeah, so this was one of the concerns about a bit of an old, but just needs sorting out, just refixing sort of thing. Let's get it changed up. Nice little walk to the side, as you can see. Sun's blazing like you've never seen. Oh. So let's come up to that garden. So this is like the conservatory thing. So this is where it comes, this electric wire, what I mentioned about. Obviously, it's sorting. Don't know if it's worth keeping or sat on the sun. So this is that garden, what I said, is really, really long. So decking, obviously you can see, maybe it's not as long as I thought. It's one of the sheds. And this is one of the thingy shed sort of thing. Have one of those trampolines in. Yeah. Do a lot with it. Looks like it used to have. She said she's not been in the loft, but it's got a loft thingy in it. It's got the light, so maybe it might have been. It's got a window in it anyway, so. There's nothing in the loft, but maybe you might be able to sort something out. But yeah. So a pipe is where the bathroom is. That's where the bathroom goes in, so it's sort of going to the side on there. Don't know what that's not connected to, but it looks like it's been leaking. Outside there, these old doors. So there's wires sitting down everywhere. But yeah, doors look great. Sleeping straight into there. So yeah, that's okay. And that is it. So, I'm too sure, but yeah, it's got its issues, but it's also got potential. So we'll see how it goes. All right. This is going to be the kitchen. As you walk in, some stagnant water. What I'm stepping into now. Not along, but yeah.